early with Virch. In the gate. Away and running. Gentilana showing comeback speed. Virch is there. Miss Brooke in the blue and white stripes. And Ann Joyce from the rail. Carmel My Bell is right there in the thick of it early. Racing up the backstretch. Miss Brooke joined by Virch, Carmel, My Bell, and Joyce Blackcap at the rail. And Loopity Lou is up close running in fifth. Gentilana Red Sleeve sixth. At the rail, Dennis Summer is seventh, but only 4-5 from the front. Then the gray Sarah Seidel. Inside that is Delaplane Falls. One more to Delaine's Desire toward the back half of the field now past the half-mile pole. And Continuous is being driven in 11th. The opening quarter was robust. 22 1/5 seconds. Miss Brooke just bowling along now with three furlongs to go. Miss Brooke being tailed at the rail by Ann Joyce, Carmel, My Bell. Virch is under pressure now in fourth. Here's Dennis Summer. Dennis Summer at the rail. Yellow blinkers closing into this pace now with a couple of furlongs to go. Gentilana Delaplane Falls. Sarah Seidel's been wide throughout. Loopity Lou under pressure. Continuous and Delaney's Desire of last. Miss Brooke corners are home in front. Half mile and 45 and 4. Miss Brooke tackled now by Ann Joyce with every chance in the final furlong. Ann Joyce now quickens out in front of Miss Brooke. And then Dennis Summer on the outside. Delaplane Falls and Gentilana on the far outside up toward the wire. Here's Ann Joyce, Renee Douglas for Ronnie Werner, and Joyce Finch going away. And Joyce by 5 or 6. Second was close. Second was dead tight between Delaplane Falls and Dennis Summer.